Hello everyone, myself Mrs. Shatabdi Dhar, and today in this video I am going to discuss some programs in C for implementing arrays. Today in this video we are going to discuss about the programs that is to enter elements for 3x3 matrix and display them. The second program is to calculate addition or subtraction of two-dimensional matrix, and the third program is to calculate multiplication of two-dimensional matrix. Now we are going to discuss about the program that is write a C program to enter elements for 3x3 matrix and display them. So to solve the program, that is write a C program to enter elements for 3x3 matrix and display them, first we have to write hash include stdio.h, that is standard input output header file, then int main, that is the main function. Now within this main function we have to declare an integer array, 2d array, that is indicates the 2D matrix. So the elements we have taken, that is 3x3 matrix, and the variable, integer variable we have declared, that is I and j. Now the message will be passed through the printf function, that is read a 2D array of size 3x3 and print the matrix. Then another message will be passed through the printf function, that is input elements in the matrix. Now to take the input for the integer matrix, we have to run two for loops for I and j. That is for I equal to 0, I less than 3, I plus plus. Within this for loop, again a for loop will run, that is for j equal to 0, j less than 3, j plus plus. Within this for loop, the message or the statement line will be like that: printf element minus %d, that is for I and j, and the input will be taken through the array, that is arr, which is the name of this array, arr ij. After that, to display the matrix, again we have to do the work whatever we have done for the taking input. So the message is here, the matrix is now for I equal to 0, I less than 3, I plus plus. Within this for loop, printf new line. For j equal to 0, j less than 3, j plus plus. Within this for loop, the message will be displayed like that: printf arr ij. The element will be displayed through this printf function. After that, printf double new line because of that space, and at last the return 0. So this is our program to enter elements for 3x3 matrix and display them. Now I am compiling this program, and now executing this program. Now here you can see the message is here, input elements in the matrix. So element 00 I am giving 4, element 01 7, element 02 68, element 10 minus 1, element 11 9, element 12 60, element 20 34, element 21 minus 9, element 22 74. So after taking this input, You can see the matrix will be like that. 4, 7, 68, minus 1, 9, 6, 0, 34, minus 9, 74. So here's our 2D matrix of 3 by 3. Now we will discuss about the program, that is write a C program to calculate addition and subtraction of two-dimensional matrix. Now to solve the problem, that is write a C program to calculate addition and subtraction of two-dimensional matrix. First, I have written here hash include stdio.h. Then int main, that's the main function. Now I have declared the integer variables n, m, c, d. After that, the integer arrays, two-dimensional integer arrays for matrices, that is first 10 by 10, second 10 by 10, sum 10 by 10, diff 10 by 10. Sum is taken for the sum and diff is taken for the subtraction value of the matrices. Now the message enter the number of rows and columns for the two matrices is passed through the printf function, and m and n for the rows and columns should be provided by the user and taken through the scanf function here. Now the message enter the %d elements of the first matrix for which m into n, the value of m into n will be printed through this message through the printf function. Then for c equal to 0, c less than m, that is from 0 to m, the for loop will be execute by incrementing 1. Within that, for d equal to 0, d less than n, d plus plus, within this nested for loop, the elements will be taken through the CD, that is ampersand first CD, the matrix elements will be taken through this for loops and this scanf function. After that, the second matrix's elements will be taken through this, that is printf enter the elements of the second matrices. For C equal to 0, C less than M, C plus plus. For d equal to 0, d less than n, d plus plus, and scanf, ampersand scan second cd. The second matrix will be taken through this. Now printing the first matrix, printf the first matrix is for c equal to 0, c less than m, c plus plus, within this for d equal to 0, d less than n, d plus plus. After that, to display the value of the first matrix, printf first CD, and after that printf slash n, that is the new line will be print after every row of the matrix, first matrix. Second matrix also displayed like the first matrix, that is printf the second matrix is for c equal to 0, c less than m, c plus plus. For d equal to 0, d less than n, d plus plus. Printf second cd and printf slash n, that is a new line. Now to find the sum of two matrices and storing in another matrix sum of the same size, the logic will be here, that is for c equal to 0, c less than m, c plus plus. for d equal to 0, d less than n, d plus plus. The logic is here for the summation of two matrices like sum CD equal to first CD plus second CD. So first matrices and matrix and second matrix will be added and the result will be stored in the matrix named sum CD. Now to print the elements of the sum of the matrix, here's the logic, that is printf. The sum of the two entered matrices is for C equal to 0, C less than M, C plus plus. For D equal to 0, D less than N, D plus plus. Within that, the sum CD matrix will be printed or displayed. And then printf slash n because of the new line after every row. Now, to find the subtraction or the difference of the two matrices and storing in another matrix difference of the same size, here's the logic, that is for C equal to 0, C less than M, C plus plus. For D equal to 0, D less than N, D plus plus. Diff CD equal to first CD minus second CD. So, second CD, this matrix will be subtracted from the first CD, this matrix, and stored result in the matrix named diff CD. Now, to print or display the elements of the diff matrix, here's the logic, that is printf. The matrix subtraction of the two entered matrix is for C equal to 0, C less than M, C plus plus. Within this, again a for loop, that is for D equal to 0, D less than N, D plus plus. And the result of the diff matrix will be displayed through this printf function, that is printf diff CD. And then diff slash n for the new line after every row of this matrix and at last the return 0. So here's the area for the subtraction platform. It's the area for the summation. Here the first matrix and second matrix will be displayed. And here's the first matrix and second matrix is taken from the user. So now I'm going to compile this program. Now executing this program. Enter the number of rows and columns. So the element we are giving like 2, 2, that is row or column, row and column for the matrix. Enter the 4 elements of first matrix. I am giving 3, 4, 0, 7. Enter the 4 elements of the second matrix, 4, 5, 8, 9. So, here's the first matrix, that is 3, 4, 0, 7, which I have given here. The second matrix is displayed like that, 4, 5, 8, 9. I have given here and the displayed there, that is 4, 5, 8, 9. The sum of the two entered matrices is 7, 9, 8, 16. Here's the summation and here's the difference. The difference of the two entered matrices is minus 1, minus 1, minus 8, minus 2. Now we will discuss about the program, that is write a C program to calculate multiplication of two-dimensional matrix. To solve the program, that is to calculate multiplication of two-dimensional matrices, here's our program, that is has include stdio.h, the header file, standard input output header file, then int main, that's the main function. Now the integer variables we have required here, the required variables are declared here, that is int n, m, c, d, p, q and k. And the matrices, first 10 by 10, second 10 by 10 and pro 10 by 10 and sum equal to 0. Now printf enter the number of rows and columns of the first matrix. And the row and column are taken through m and n by the scanf function. Now the first element, first matrix's elements are taken through the logic, that is printf enter the elements of the first matrix for c equal to 0. For c equal to 0, c less than m, c plus plus, within that for loop, again a for loop for d, that is for d equal to 0, for d less than n, d plus plus, and scanf first cd. So the first matrices elements will be taken through this logic. Now again a message, that is enter the number of rows and columns for the second matrix is passed to the printf function, and the number of rows and columns of the second matrix, that is p and q, will be taken through the scanf function here. Now if n not equal to p, printf matrices with the given order cannot be multiplied with each other. Else, printf enter the elements of the second matrices. The second matrices elements will be taken through this logic. That is for c equal to 0, c less than p, c plus plus. For d equal to 0, d less than q, d plus plus, and scanf %d. Second CD. The second matrix's elements will be taken through this logic. Now here the matrices, that is first matrix, will be printed, that is printed the first matrices for C equal to 0, C less than M, C plus plus, for D equal to 0, D less than N, D plus plus, and printf first CD. Printf slash n, and the second matrix will be printed through this logic, that is printf the second matrix is for c equal to 0, c less than p, c plus plus, for d equal to 0, d less than q, d plus plus. Then printf second cd. So the second matrix will be printed or displayed through this logic. Now for the multiplication, the logic is for c equal to 0, c less than m, c plus plus, for d equal to 0, d less than q, d plus plus, within that for loop, again a for loop will be here, that is for k equal to 0, k less than p, k plus plus, and the multiplication logic is here, sum equal to sum plus first cq multiplication with second kd, then pro cd equal to sum. The resultant element of pro after multiplication will be stored in the pro, and sum equal to 0. To find the next element from the scratch, this sum equal to 0 is done here. After that, to print the element of the product matrix, the logic is here, like printf the multiplication of the two entered matrices is, then for C equal to 0, C less than M, C plus plus. Within that, for loop, again a for loop will be here. That is for D equal to 0, D less than Q, D plus plus. Within this for loop, the logic is printf pro CD. So through this pro CD, the product of the 2D matrices will be displayed here. And after that, printf slash n for the new line after every row. And at last, the return 0. So here's our program for the multiplication of two matrices, two 2D matrices. So now I am compiling this program. After that, execute this program. So you can see here, that is the message is showing enter the number of rows and columns of the first matrices. So I'm giving the row and column number, that is 3 by 3. Now the message is here, enter the 9 elements of the first matrices. I'm giving the elements like 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 8, 0, 2. So 9 elements are given here. Now enter the number of rows and columns for the second matrix. I'm giving 2 by 2. So you can see the mismatch of the row and column in the two matrices. Now here's the message that matrices with a given order cannot be multiplied with each other. As the row and columns numbers are mismatched for the first matrix and second matrix, you know that the multiplication cannot be done. So the message that is matrix with a given order cannot be multiplied with each other is given here. Now again I am executing this program. Now I am giving the row and column for the column number for the first matrix is 2 and 2, that is 2 by 2 matrix. Now enter the 4 elements of the first matrix. I am giving the elements 4, 5, 0 and 9. Enter the number of rows and columns of the second matrix. I am giving 2 by 3. Now enter the 6 elements of the second matrix. I am giving the elements 3, 4, 6, 2, 0, 6. So here you can see the first matrix is 4, 5, 0, 9 and the second matrix is 3, 4, 6, 2, 0, 6. And here's our multiplication of two entered matrices is 22, 16, 54, 18, 0, 54. So here's our result for the multiplication. Hope through this video, I have made you understand the programs on implementation of array. To get more updates on array programs, keep watching my channel. So don't forget to subscribe my channel.